introduce the award for Best Jungle Act, a musical style that came out of Britain and is set to take over the world. To present the award, one of Britain's most talented comedians, Felix Dexter.
Gosh. One Love and Ting and Ting. And Beat Down Babylon and Go On With Your Wickedness and so on and so forth. Can I say what an absolute delight it is to see so many brethren and people of other hue all gathered together to do me ting. Booyakar, booyakar. Anyhow, they've asked me to present the Jungle Award. What the hell I know about jungle? The only thing I know about jungle is a whole heap of nice. But some people like it. It's all right, don't go quiet. I'm only joking, all right? Anyway, the nominees for the Jungle Award are... And the winner is... Goldie! Yes!
Yeah, well, what can I say, man? Firstly, I'd like to say about the music that's been taken the wrong way a lot of the times over the years, but I really want to especially give this award to Groove Rider, who's been supporting me for the longest, man, because about British DJs in the country have been supporting black urban music for a very long time, from the hip-hop community, from the dance community, all over the world. And I think when you go around the world and see this music taking off and getting into so many other formats, I'm just proud to be British and proud to be urban and come where I come from, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm just going for the people. Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart and respect, yeah?